are gonna love this.
Loading CD-ROM into Windows.
Equals C:\DOS.
You do not have enough conventional memory free. There are 27 callers ahead of us.
If you're looking for a multimedia computer that actually works...
Maybe we've got the wrong installation program.
Maybe we got the wrong computer.
There's really only one way to go.